Hello and welcome to this tutorial. In this video, I am going to teach you about 8 basic commands of Linux. So let's get started with our first command. Our first command is mkdir. Mk stands for make and dir stands for directory. Directory means your folder. So to make a folder in Linux, we use mkdir command followed by the folder name. And as you can see on your screen, a folder named test has been created on the desktop. Now why this folder created on the desktop? Because our current location is desktop. Now how to find our current location? For this we use a command pwd, which stands for print working directory. As you can see, we are on desktop of root user. Okay, now you can do more with these commands, and for this use an option --help in front of any command. This command shows all the options available to use with the command mentioned. For example, if you opt for option -p with mkdir command, you can create many parent directories as needed. For example, if you want to create a folder name A and then folder B inside folder A and then folder C inside B and many more. For this you can do mkdir space A and press enter, then you can do mkdir space A slash B, press enter, or you can simply use option -p, which stands for parent directory, and then mention as much as folder you want to create inside one another. Okay, now as I press enter, the folder A has been created on your desktop, and as I open this folder, I found the folder B inside A, and when I open folder B, I found my folder C, and then many more. Okay, now you can use this option --help with any command in Linux. So let's move on our next command. Our third command is rmdir, which stands for remove directory. Now if I want to remove folder test, I can use the command. But when you use the same command with folder A, it shows an error: directory not empty. Now to remove this type of directory which contains a data, you can use remove command with an option -r and -f. R is for recursive and F stands for forcefully. If you want details regarding this, you can use option --help, and you can find the details regarding various options available with the remove command. See here, -r is for recursive, which remove directories and their contents recursively. Okay, and F stands for forcefully. So we use rm command with an option -rf followed by the folder which we want to remove. Okay, now our next command is touch command. Touch command is used to create a blank file in Linux. For example, I want to create a file name sample. Now as I press enter, the file name sample has been created on my desktop. But remember, it is a blank file. Our next command is ls, which stands for list show. This command shows the list of files and folders available on your current location. And if we use the command ls with an option -l, which stands for list show in long format. Okay, which also shows the name of files and folders along with the owner, group and the time and date of creation of the file. Okay, we can also use this command with an option -a, which stands for all, which also shows you the hidden file and folders on the current location. Okay, our next command is date command. which shows the current date, day and time. And our last command is cal command, which stands for calendar. This command shows the current month calendar. And if you want to do more with any of these commands, just use --help. Okay? There are so many options available to do with these commands. Okay, so that's it for this tutorial. Thank you for watching.